Hello, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. We hope you are doing so well and experiencing God's love and grace. Greetings from Chile. I want to take this opportunity to talk about how God has been helping us and protecting us during this year. As you know, we moved to Chile 10 months ago, in the middle of strict restrictions due to the pandemic. It was a challenging time in many ways. Everything happened at the same time. Since to get settled in a new apartment, get adapted to a new church, neighborhood, and establishing new relationships with people. Sometimes it was overwhelming. However, in the entire transition, God showed us His mercy and grace. Also, starting the Martin Butzer Seminary has been both a blessing and a time of depending absolutely in God, because Christian has been spending many hours on administration work, dictating classes, organizing schedules, professors, and much more. Thanks God, He is stronger than our human capacity. And this month, the first generation of students at seminary are concluding the second semester. Another very important thing to talk about is how our kids have been so brave to face this year of many changes. Thanks God, they are trusted in Him. They transition from homeschooling to distance education in a well-structured school. Anna remains as a homeschool student. Santiago and Agustin got excellent qualifications. Praise God for that. It was not easy for them. I don't want to say goodbye without mentioning two prayer requests. One, regarding to our family in Mexico, which is facing a big risk in account of the insecurity that Mexico is suffering due to the drug dealers' gangs, which are making families to run away from their houses, looking for other cities to be able to live safer. Today, my mom and my brother and his family moved for the second time to the direct threat from kidnappers. Please pray for them. The other prayer request is for Chile. Last Sunday was elected a new president from a extreme left party. We pray God help us to go through any circumstances could come as a consequence of this. Dear brothers and sisters, we are so thankful for your partnership and your prayers. Since many years ago, we continue here in Chile, working for God's kingdom as long as He wants. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year for all of you and your families. A big hug from the five of us, Christian, Santiago, Agustin, Anna, and I. Bye-bye.